Hi, I'm Nita Mehta. Today I'm going to tell you what's in your fridge and how to go about it. So let's see what's in the fridge. Oh, I can see broccoli here. Now see how I've kept my broccoli, the leftover broccoli. I blanched it, but I just didn't leave it like that in the fridge. I covered it with a wrap so that it stays fresh and green. So always leftover vegetables which are not used, wrap them up so that you can use it later on. Okay, let's see what else. I can see some rice here. Leftover rice. What can you do with leftover rice? And if you have chanas also, why not make a chana and rice biryani tonight? So you can always combine rice and chana and make a lovely biryani with some fried onions, some mint, maybe a few nuts, and there you are ready to go. Now here we have some bread. I made hot dogs this morning and I don't know when I'm going to use them. So maybe after a couple of weeks. Now where do they go? In the fridge? No. They go in the freezer. In the freezer, they stay well for more than 2-3 weeks without getting spoiled, without getting any fungus. See, I've kept my nuts also in the freezer. The nuts, the almonds, pistas, or cashews for your gravies, raisins, they all have a better shelf life when they are in the freezer. I have some leftover pineapple too. Some tinned fruits like pineapple or fruit cocktail or some peaches. Either you gobble them up, and if you're not ready to eat, don't put them like this in the fridge. They need to be transferred from this tin to another box, maybe a steel box or a plastic box, and then not refrigerated, but again in the freezer. So that's how you store your fruit cocktail or your tinned fruit for more than 2-3 months. Now, these are some of the tips which I've given you. I hope you follow them.